Think about what the spider does. The spider starts from nothing and it starts weaving its web. If you don't know how a spider came to be able to make a spider web, it's like magic. But it's basically evolution at work. It was programmed by evolution. And we can do exactly the same with a robot. I'm Joris Laarman. I wouldn't consider myself just a designer. I'm more of a conceptual thinker. We are at the moment in the beginning of a new technological revolution. Something that is as big as the industrial revolution. This robot is our spider. And now all we have to figure out is how to breathe life into that thing. It's a form of hacking. We started a couple of years ago when I had the crazy idea to strap a welding gun to a robot. And we could print like drawing in mid-air. The way a spider weaves with a silk thread, a robot weaves with metal. By inserting smart software, it starts to become smart, it starts to think, it starts to teach itself how it should print. It's going to be a totally adaptive, autonomous system. We know a little bit about what the robot's able to do. Enough to say we are going to build a bridge. In design history, bridges are usually the most complicated things people can make. So the edge of what a civilization was capable of in terms of technology. The bridge is highly challenging. That's the reason why nobody did it before. But if it works, there is a huge world of opportunity to dive into. In the future, the world will be built by robots like this one. By experimenting over and over again, you get better at it. If you're good at it and you develop it to perfection, it looks like magic. But it's evolution at work.